Sydney captain Callum Mills has been ruled out of Saturday's grand final. The defender put his injured hamstring to the test this morning and said he was 100% fit, but the Swans have decided not to take the risk.
Callum Mills gave himself a chance.
Good. You think you'll play?
Hopefully. It's over to horse now, but got through training and felt good.
But Sydney's captain is the heartbreak story of grand final week. After straining his hamstring 18 days ago, it was always going to be tight.
Yeah, no, I haven't really focused about that. I've just been worrying about the team and making sure we're in the best shape to play well in a granny.
After a closed training session, John Longmire was happy with what he saw, but didn't give much away.
Oh, he's trained flat out. Once again, we looked at not only him, but everyone else in the team.
And this afternoon, the hard call was made and Mills is out. One man that will be there is Nick Blakey.
Well, I've learned he's bloody hard to get to.
At 24, he's preparing for a second grand final in 3 years. On reflection, Blakey says losing the 22 decider was a moment that arrived too soon for this group.
As much as what people said, it probably was a bit early.
But what's scary is the man dubbed the Lizard says the Swans can not only lift the cup on Saturday, their premiership window is as wide as anyone's.
To have this core group of boys be together for, you know, 4 or 5 years to come is something that I'm really looking forward to.
In the win over Port, champion Data had Blakey as the second highest rated player on the ground. He's got a two-time premiership winner in his corner. Dad John is a Kangaroo great and former Swans assistant coach.
To be able to, you know, hopefully win a premiership and do something that my dad did, it's something I've always dreamed of.
Adrian Franklin for 10 News First.